Welcome back, folks. Sorry, we're just gonna get this set up for the new players. Okay, welcome back, folks. Apologies, just had to get everything changed up there from the last game. And brilliant shot from Adam. Opens that face, guides it towards the fence. And Iggy coming back with the serve down the tee. Great block from Egmond on the smasher mark. Oh, great shot. Great shot from Paul. It's already hit Adam's racket. That's a great smash from Mark. Ball coming all the way back into his court. No chance for Iggy or Adam to get. A drop shot from Paul Anderson gets Iggy racing to the front. He can only return it straight to Mark, and Mark guiding it into the middle. Mark getting right up to the net for the volley. Just misses the volley. Iggy trying to get that and glance it across. Mark also only finding the net. It's a rapid start to the second match. Definite change of pace compared to the last one we've just watched. Oh, beautiful Bahada from Adam. Doesn't hit it way too hard, but just enough pace to carry through to the back. And Eggman almost looking like he changed his mind on what he was going to do with that shot. Resulted in him pushing it long into the glass at the back. Mark's return is wide. Great backhand off the glass. Well played from Paul. Ball just hitting the glass and moving away from Adam. Good lob. And that is an incredible shot from Paul. We got a break point. Good lob from Paul. An excellent placement from Eggman. Doesn't try too much this time. Just places it, picks his spot, and hits it there. Didn't seem like the cleanest strike from Adam, but effective nonetheless. So much power on that shot from Adam. Calls for the ball and takes it very well. And then the unforced error. Ball shot just going wide. And Adam's lob going long. Great smash. The smash from Paul. Adam just gets a racket to it. Almost kisses it with his frame. Just enough, though. It's a very awkward shot for Adam. Fortunately, onto Paul's backhand. So it wasn't a whole lot he could do with that. Oh. Adam's reaching across to try and volley that. Maybe just reaching a little too far. So back to deuce. Hmm. great play in this point. Adam should smash this. And he does, but it's a great catch from me. That is a phenomenal shot from Adam. Just waited a touch longer for it to drop onto his backhand and plays it beautifully through the middle. And Adam coming across may have just deterred Eggman just a little bit. And we're level at 2-2. Definitely a change of pace in this second match, but no difference in intensity. Eggman kicking us off again. Oh, Adam is there, spins around, but just gets too much on it. That should be smashed, and it is easily smashed by Adam. There's no chance that that's gonna come back. Well, no chance that it's not gonna come back, should I say? Oh, beautiful shot from Eggman. Just opens the face of his racket, guides it past Paul. That's a powerful volley from Adam. Mark tries to get his racket to it. Gets a frame to it. Pull on serve. Again, great volley from Adam. Thank you. was a little bit of a stranger shot from Mark there. This is almost a great block on the volley from Adam. The smash from Paul just hits the top fence and stays in, landing for Eggy. And Mark with a smash. And the same. Stays. Hits the fence and stays in. But with Adam out the court, the entire left side was exposed and Paul takes advantage of it. And again the hold. Great pick up from Adam there and from Egmont. Paul coming back with the fiery Vibora. Great shot from Adam. Oh, sorry, from Egmont. All disappointed with that shot. Can't believe that it didn't make it over. Catches the tape. Lands back on his side. And we're at 4-3 on serve still. Oh. Apologies, got the score a little wrong there. Adam's shot going a little long, and we're going to a golden point. and ball with two fiery forehands. Egmund deals with the first one, the second one. Adam puts it into the net, and that's a break. Paul opening his racket on the to put it down Adam's line, just gets it a little too far open and sends it into the fence. Great. Oh, that was an insane block from Adam. Paul hammered that forehand. Iggy able to block it. And we got three break points back. And that's the break back. Eggman with a brilliant little shot straight down the line. Paul can only hit it against the glass to get it back, and Iggy's up at the net in a flash to bury it. A 4-4 in the first set, still nothing between these two teams. Two breaks though, one on either side. Pleasure, Rainier. Thanks for always tuning in. And Iggy taking us away. Comes back with an ace. Paul just turns away from that. He knows the lob's too short. And either Eggman or Adam will put that away. First fault. Oh, Paul getting a little unfortunate there, hits the top of the tape. Ball flies off into the fence. And again, that driving forehand. Smashed, should I say. But Eggman putting it back. Oh my God. That was insane. Adam gets it from outside, but that ball's too high for him to do a lot. And Paul's right there just to touch it down. And again, brilliant play from Paul. Great volley towards Eggman's corner while he's right up at the net. brilliant lob from Adam. Oh. Paul goes for the driving backhand. Just overhits it a little bit. It should be smashed, and it is. Apologies, we are at deuce. Oh, that's, sorry, looks like it's 30-40. Adam going for the smash again, and again, overhitting the smash. A smash, that's one of Adam's strengths. Seems to be failing him tonight. And Mark makes no mistake on that smash. Adam with the error from the back. Just hits it a little too soft. And Mark and Paul able to hold. Five, Adam to serve. Great play from Paul. Disguises his shot. Thinks, makes you think he's going to go down the middle or to Eggman. He pushes it wider, Adam. Adam with the smash this time, and it's good. And again, Paul tries to drive that backhand. Only ends up in the glass. It's smashed. Hits the fence, stays in, but Paul just can't get to it. Great volley from Paul. Iggy tries to put it down the middle, but Paul is right there. Great play from Adam. And an insane block from Paul on the smash. And he goes for the post, but just gets too much on it. insane play from both sides. Great get from Adam, almost blocking that ball at his face. Oh, that's a great get from Adam. Wow. Mark hits it against the glass, but goes wide out to the court. It was a phenomenal drop shot from Paul. But Adam onto it in a flash, able to get it back. Great work. Ball going towards the fence again. We got a break point and set point. Oh, brilliant play from Paul. Reading it very well. Drops it, but Adam there again. And Eggman with the backhand smash out the court. As they take the first set. Looks like I need a moment to catch my breath back. So with that, gonna take a few seconds. Okay, and we're back. It's a very aggressive volley from Eggman. Showing his intention here. Great pickup from Paul. And great shot from Eggman. Unfortunate there, blocking Eggman's smash, and it just floats to the fence. Oh, oh my word. Mark with the wry smile there on the run, hits that ball next to his face. A great shot from Adam, making it very uncomfortable for Paul to return. And then the result is in the net. ball coming across for the volley. Maybe a little too wide. Should have left it for Mark. Adams' return, long into the glass. Ball going for the Vibora, hits it into the net. Adams lob long. That's a great shot from Adam. Waiting for it off the glass. Comes up high. He puts it away. It's a break point. Oh, that is a great shot from Adam. Almost stays on the fence. It's a break, an early break in the second set. Ooh. Eggman maybe a touch fortunate there. He smash hit in the top fence. Looks like he was going to stay inside the court, but just pops over. And this time Adam doesn't make a mistake with the smash. Should smash this again. Oh no. Another one into the rafters. Oh, great play from Eggman. Sees the gap and executes the shot perfectly. And again, getting right up. Three love. Communication is key. Oh. No, that's just a little bit off screen, but Adam tried to hit a tweener against the side glass. little overambitious there. Great pickup from Egmont. Ball almost looked like it was going to hit the ground when he picked it up. Oh, great placement from Adam. A good smash from Mark, right down onto Eggman's feet. Puts his racket there. Not much he could do. Ball trying to play it through the gap. Down the line, missing it. Great block from Eggman. And we said communication was key, and that was the result. 4-love in the second set. Eggman and Adam in control right now. Eggman and Adam wasting no time, ready to go. Oh. Ball just tries to drop it back over the net. It's in wide. It's a great smash from Egmont. Mark does get a racket to it, but unable to control anywhere. Serve and volley. That's it, easy does it. Yes. And Adam got a smash. Mark going for the smash. Hits it straight into the back glass. Adam shot brushes the glass on the side. Ball right there. Just the kick of the fence takes it away from him. and that is game, set, match. Adam and Egmont, two sets to love. They will play a third for the bonus point.